I'm not preoccupied with my safety. As a revolutionary, these are the challenges. Leadership entails risks. You can even die. And I hope that this should not happen to any one of these people. Because what we have struggled for, and we have an agreement that we will work together. There is no point why somebody is victimized because of his or her views. I am not afraid.
One question.